Shalom, call Allah, Yahweh, Bahashim, Yahweh Shah, Bahashim, Rakar Kodash, Brakata. Then we'll honor to the apostles and elders a great millstone who we will, and salutations to the hopeful elect that teaches truth sincerely across the four corners of the earth. And this is another spiritual hydration. And I'm about to get straight into the scripture, man, because you know, this scripture should boost up brothers' faith, you know. And I was at the Ock House earlier watching the Gray State documentary at Bushwick, and you know, that movie built up our faith, man. You know, and I hope this build your faith up, because you know, watching that shit, you know, that builds your faith, because you know, like, it's new, you know, it's real, man. You know it's about to come, man. You know, but and the only way you go adore it through it, if you got Yahweh Bashim, Yahweh Shah with you, man. Because this the scripture, this Isaiah chapter 33, verse 6. And wisdom and knowledge shall be the stability of thy times, even strength of salvation. Oh, Salaki, it say, and strength of salvation. Fear the Lord. Fear of the Lord is his treasure. The fear of the Lord is his treasure, man. So, yeah, man, wisdom and knowledge gonna be the stability of thy times, man. Wisdom and knowledge gonna be your only way how you gonna make it through Jacob's trouble, man. How you gonna endure through that hell that's coming upon us, man. Because even on that movies, it's gonna be worse than it had it on the movies, man. You know, worse than fucking The Road, worse than Bushwick, worse than the movie Great State, worse than all these movies when they got all hell breaking loose. It's gonna be worse than that, man. You know, and the only way you go endure through it is if you got your how about shooting how a shot with you with his wisdom and knowledge, man. You know, and the fear of the Lord is his treasure, man. So if you fear him, you go follow what he wants you to do. You go work out your salvation. You go do the works. You know, you go show brotherly love. You know, follow the law, statutes, and commandments to the best of your ability and show your faith. He got you, man. He go guide you, man, with his wisdom and knowledge, man. That's the only way you go endure through it, man. Especially in Jacob's trouble. That's all you go need, man. But with that, call Allah, Yahweh Bashim, Yahweh Shah, Bahashim, Rakar Kodash, Brakata. And I hope this video boost up brothers' faith. And with that, I'm going to say Shalom, Abba Babar.